Did you know vector tile base maps are now ready to be used in your maps? These are vector versions of the base maps you already know and use. Because they use vector tiles, the features and labels are crisper, and there's a more seamless transition between the viewing scales. But did you know you can now set the vector tile base maps as the default option for your base map gallery? When you do this, you even gain two additional styles: streets at night, which is ideal for nighttime viewing, and second is navigation. This change can easily be made by your organization administrator within the settings. Simply go to the Map tab, and there's a checkbox to make this switch. So now, when you work within ArcGIS Pro, this will also apply to the base map gallery here. But did you know that within ArcGIS Pro, you can use your own data to create vector tile base maps? For example, this map shows open data from the Ordnance Survey in Great Britain. It's configured to have features and labels appear as you zoom into the map. Last year, it became easy to publish your data as vector tiles. But did you know you can now publish vector tiles in your local projection? For example, this map will be hosted using the British National Grid, which is the projection used by the Ordnance Survey. Let's go back to the map viewer. Did you also know that vector tile base maps can be customized in really creative ways? You can make simple changes, like the colors and the fonts. You can give it that mid-century feel, or you can even make it look like it's straight out of a newspaper. The only limit is your imagination. For example, this children's base map is fully customized to the point where there's koalas and kangaroos in Australia, dolphins swimming in the ocean, and even a Bengal tiger in India. Vector tile base maps provide a new and creative way to build a strong foundation for your maps. Thank you.